Hey y'all, it's Fab Jen. I'm back with another video. Estee Lauder Double Wear Nude Water Fresh Makeup Broad Spectrum SPF 30 in the color Sandlewood or SW1. True to Estee Lauder. It's around the 40 something dollar range. I'll have it in the screen. So you can expect it to be more in the high end range price. This is a new foundation in the Double Wear collection. There are a couple. This is what the actual bottle looks like. It does not come with a pump. This is a matte pump. And I use it with my Estee Lauder Double Wear. The only thing that's really disappointing about this packaging is the fact that it did not come with a pump. It has a beautiful frost glass finish. It has this beautiful gold lettering here. It feels luxury, it feels quality. It says shake well on the back because it is, I believe, a water-based foundation. Let me quickly go through the claims. It has SPF of 30, as I mentioned, all skin types, water light, super protective, real skin-like finish. 12-hour wear, healthy, even-toned, natural, flawless, light to medium coverage, oil-free, ophthalmologist and dermatologist tested, shake well. So that means you could probably use it around your eyes. I don't believe in putting foundation on your eyelids. That's just me personally, but if it works for you, good, kudos to you. Like, if you're normal, dry, yes. If you're a combination, I don't see this being a problem. Oily, you probably won't like it because it does give a little bit of a demi matte. It's not even matte, it does give a glow to the skin. Doesn't make your skin look more oily, but it does give a glow to the skin. I have not been using my traditional mattifying primers with this, and I've noticed during the two to three weeks use of this that it just gave a healthy glow. It didn't add to my oils and it didn't take away, so I did appreciate that. So if you're an oily girl and you still kind of like the glow, but you don't like the dewy look to it, you'll probably like this. So that's why I say it's maybe more demi matte, but it leans more on the glowy side. Almost reminds me of the Laura Mercier Candlelight Glow, but the Laura Mercier Candlelight Glow has a ethereal type of glow to the finish. It's really, really beautiful, and it's nothing like this. This is just a healthy skin glow foundation, and this is what this foundation really is. It is a daily driver foundation. It is something you want to put on if you want to run to the grocery store, if you want to work out and go to the gym, if you're picking your kids up from school. It is light to medium coverage, hands down. You cannot build this up to full. It will be very hard. It took 6 pumps and a lot of powder to get this type of coverage. I'm talking about a lot of powder. So think of this as the Face and Body by Makeup Forever on steroids, but not exactly the Double Wear. So it's interesting that they gave it the Double Wear name, but it really isn't Double Wear. But Double Wear Nude, yeah, maybe. I don't know. To be honest, I really didn't enjoy this foundation simply because it took a lot for me to build up coverage. It's good for a daily driver, but if you're a full coverage girl, maybe medium full coverage girl, you're probably not gonna like this. I think all skin types would enjoy this. But overall, I think I would recommend this for a woman or a man who just wants something like an everyday foundation. Now, is it worth the money to me because I'm really like full coverage, medium full coverage? I would say no. It's very pretty. I don't know how it photographs. I will take pictures and you'll make the choice for yourself to see if there is actually flashback. The color range sucks ass. There is maybe one more color deeper than Sandalwood, and to me that's ridiculous. To me, I think you should have at least 4 tones deeper than mine to cater to everybody. I don't think anybody should be left out. After 12 hours of wear, which it does claim, I do agree that it does last 12 hours. After that, it's going to start fading. To me, it transfers easily, super easily, especially the longer you wear it, the easier it transfers. You'll see in a clip too where I show you like a 23-hour wear. Yes, I pushed it that far, and you can obviously see my hyperpigmentation. You can obviously see that it's not flawless anymore. You can see almost everything. So 23 hours, honey, it's just not gonna happen. 12 hours is a lot more reasonable. But overall, I just didn't care for it. Doesn't mean it was a bad product. It didn't break me out because I did hear that it broke some people out. That could be because of the physical and chemical SPF, which I tend to have reactions to, but I didn't have a reaction to it. So let me reiterate, I don't like the fact that it doesn't have a pump. I don't like that it doesn't have a lot of color selection. I don't like the coverage for me because I'm medium full. This is light to medium. I don't like that it transfers easily. I don't like that it has a high SPF because now I'm in fear that it's gonna give me flashback. The color on me, Sandalwood's actually pretty decent. I did go in and set it with more of a yellow powder and then I put maybe a more red powder on top. But overall the color match works well for me. It's got a more of a beige yellowy undertone. Anything for me that tends to run a little bit more beige runs neutral on me, and it's a good mix versus it being too red or too yellow. But it's okay. Is it worth the money? No, not in my opinion. It looks pretty on right now. As you can see, I have a very healthy glow to the skin. I'm okay with glows. I just don't want it to look an oily mess. But you look at the pictures, you look at the 23-hour wear, you look at the swatches, and you make the decision for yourself. You know, just because it didn't work for me doesn't mean it's not going to work for you. Always get a sample. Test it out and see if you like it. Me, I'm almost on the fence on whether I'm going to return it. However, when I mix this with the Estee Lauder Double Wear, because the Double Wear tends to dry me out, this mixed with the Double Wear is bomb-fucking.com. Do you hear me? It is awesome. So it took me everything in my power not to mix this and record this, but I just decided to do it on its own. But this mixed with the Double Wear is everything. That's the only surprise that I got out of it. Like again, like I said, make your decision. I didn't think it was worth it. It's gonna probably, if I do keep it, I'll just mix it with my Double Wear to give it a little bit more hydration. All right, I hope you enjoyed that review. Take care, see you in next video, and peace out.